The U.S. president was married to Ivana from 1977 until their divorce in 1992. She is the mother to his children Donald Jr., Eric and Ivanka. Former model Ivana, 68, released a tell-all memoir, Raising Trump, late last year, focused on her three children and her relationship with the former business mogul who became president. And she used her breakfast TV appearance to defend her former husband after he was accused of referring to African nations as shithole countries. Ivana Trump used her appearance on Good Morning Britain to defend her ex-husband Donald, saying he isn't racist. Trump himself has denied he is racist by telling reporters, "I am the least racist person you have ever interviewed. That I can tell you." And as Piers Morgan quizzed Ivana on the alleged comment, Ivana said the president is definitely not racist. Instead, Ivana said, "Sometimes he says things which are silly." She also told the program she was shocked when Trump was elected into the White House, just like everybody was. Donald's ex-wife previously caused a stir by referring to herself as the first lady in an apparent dig at Melania Trump. Trump allegedly made the comment about African countries during an Oval Office meeting last Thursday with a bipartisan group of six senators. The president also questioned the need to admit more Haitians to the U.S., according to people who were briefed on the conversation but were not authorized to describe the meeting publicly. Trump also said in the meeting that he would prefer immigrants from countries like Norway instead. The White House has not denied that he said shithole, though Trump has already pushed back on some depictions of the meeting. Please subscribe channel. Thank you for watching.